Everyone, welcome to Forex Trade One. So today we will be updating about strategy 5, part 3 update. Last video, part 2, we have published on 2nd of September, and it's almost 1 month, so we are back with a part 3. And as you know, in YouTube description you can check about all the performance, like what's the current profit update, what are the currency pair we are including for this strategy, and you can verify all the details with the trading account statement as well. So starting for a part 3 from trading account history. Here complete history will be visible, and the first and very important thing, the order ID. You can verify the order ID with the trading account statement that this is the same account consistently we are updating, and it is giving a consistent profit. So we'll scroll down, so we'll be able to see the current profit update, and right now the current balance is $13,628, and here it is showing the current balance, which is $23,628. So from the previous update, profit has increased, and that's why we are updating for current profit. So almost balance is near $25,000, and part 3 very profitable. So we'll verify some of the trading statistics with the trading account statement, and now moving towards trading account statement. So part 3 update available here. As you can see, the graph, it's constantly recovering from this drawdown, and it's consistently it is giving a profit. So here is a total net profit. Profit factor is 1.83, total number of trades 260, expected payoff is a 52.42, average risk reward ratio, that we call a profit and loss, which is around 1:0.27, and calculating it for a break-even point from the average profit and loss, it is around 78%. So if we compare with the current account accuracy, current account accuracy is 87%, so we are almost up by 9% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same trade, same strategy on your account, you can ask for a connection, you can get the same trades on your account with the same profit. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.